Good morning, Faith family, and welcome guests. Here are your Sunday announcements.
Attention, Faith family. It's that time of year again when we can bring joy to a child for Christmas. We want to bless children in need with a gift card. Please prayerfully consider donating a $50 gift card. You can donate online at firstbcc.org or mail your check to First Baptist Church of Chesterfield, 17103 Wild Horse Creek Road, Chesterfield, Missouri, 63005. Donation deadline is December 15, 2020. For more information, please contact Deaconess Alfreda Woods or Deaconess Leah Watson.
First Baptist Church of Chesterfield, this is your Healthy Minute.
Obesity is defined as a weight that is higher than what is considered healthy for a given height. An easy calculation called the Body Mass Index, or BMI, is used as a screening tool to determine whether a person is overweight or obese. The BMI is correlated with body fat. A BMI over 25 is considered overweight, and a body mass index greater than 30 is obese. Overweight and obesity is usually caused by an imbalance of food intake versus energy expenditure. People who are overweight and obese are at greater risk of heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, stroke, arthritis, and cancers of the breast, colon, uterus, pancreas, esophagus, and kidney. More than 75% of African American men and women are overweight, and approximately 20% of African American children are obese. Obesity is considered a national epidemic, and African American men, women, and children are most affected. Discussing a plan of action with your health care provider is advised, but some recommendations from the National Institute of Health include: follow a healthy diet with 5 to 7 vegetables and fruits daily, and less red meat. Consider tips from the Mediterranean diet, which is showcased on Wellness Wednesday. Focus on portion size and monitor the portions in fast food restaurants. Become active. Make family activities like walking, biking, dancing, and gardening. Try to maintain your weight despite our limited activities. Reduce screen time of TVs, computers, and phones. This limits physical activity. And use a pedometer or smartphone to track your steps and ask your healthcare provider if 10,000 steps a day is right for you. First Baptist Church of Chesterfield, this is your Healthy Minute.
For by me, your days will be multiplied and years will be added to your life. Proverbs 9:11. As so to all of you who are celebrating a birthday this month, we wish you a very special happy birthday. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Matthew 19:6. So, to this month's anniversary couples, we wish you a very special happy anniversary.
This has been your Sunday announcements. Be sure to stay connected by subscribing to our Facebook and YouTube channels. We want you to also visit us online for more information and live streaming at firstbcc.org and vimeo.com/FBCC Media Ministry. Until next time, may the Spirit of the Lord rest upon your hearts. Be blessed.